a list of 10 fascinating grasshopper-related facts. Number 1. Grasshopper can lift 20 times their own body length due to their muscular back legs. A small cuticle in a grasshopper's knee acts as a spring and lets it catapult its body into the air. That's useful for getting around, particularly for nymphs who haven't developed their wings yet. Number 2. Locusts are a type of grasshopper. They are famous for forming giant swarms that can swoop down and destroy massive areas of crops. According to North Carolina State University, grasshoppers cause more damage to alfalfa than any other insect in the Midwest. Grasshoppers cause $80 million worth of damage to crops annually. Some species are more damaging than others. For example, the red-legged grasshopper, differential grasshopper, and striped grasshopper. Some species are more dangerous than the rest. Number 3. Swarms of hungry, voracious grasshoppers causes a large agricultural concerns in Africa and Asia. During the catching of the flying pest, many species of grasshopper will spit out a bitter, brown liquid as a defense against predators. Number 4. During the molting process, grasshoppers swallow a large amount of air that results in splitting the cuticle. This makes it simpler to break out of the old exoskeletons. Five, the tympana, or eardrums, for many grasshoppers are located on the forelegs, while other species have tympana on the abdomen. The tympana are the membranes that allow them to hear. 6. Do you know that a grasshopper has 5 eyes? When looking at a grasshopper, its 2 largest eyes are conspicuous, one on each side of the head. These are the insect's compound eyes, which give all-around vision. They also have a single eye at the base of each antenna, and another single eye located just below and centered between the antennae. The 3 simple eyes can detect light and dark. 7. Some male species of grasshoppers have bright colors on their wings to attract females. A few species eat toxic plants and keep the toxins in their bodies for protection. They are brightly colored to warn predators that they taste bad. Number 8. Grasshoppers don't have nest territories or a general home base as they usually migrate to find new sources of food. 9. Grasshoppers mainly use sound and sight to communicate. In some species, males vibrate their wings or rub their wings with their legs to make sounds that attract females. 10. Grasshoppers are commonly eaten in African, Central, and South American countries, as the insect is a very good source of protein. If you like this video, please don't forget to click the like and subscribe to our channel.